A Hamas official has been wounded in a bomb blast in the Lebanese city of Sidon, destroying his car. Security sources and the Hezbollah movement's Al Manar television station are reporting that Mohammed Hamdan, also known as Abu Hamza, was slightly wounded in the attack today. The blast destroyed his car and sent a column of smoke into the sky about 25 miles south of Beirut.